What's up? This is Marcos Curiel. I play guitar in a band called POD. Just getting done with the video shoot. We did a song for the new record called Lost and Forever. My name's Sonny, and I sing for the band POD, and we're in the middle of nowhere. The song has to do with eternity. I'm kind of infatuated with the afterlife. It kind of centers around me just thinking about, you know, what happens when we die. Sometimes it's a beautiful moment and sometimes a scary moment, but it's reality, and I find myself getting lost in just that thought.
Hi, my name is Spencer Nicholson. I'm the director of the POD music video for Lost and Forever. Lost and Forever is a great track, and the lyrics kind of speak for itself. The concept is basically an astronaut lost in space and time, and he's kind of haunted. He's haunted by the visions of home.
Spencer came up with a cool treatment. You got the band performance. Kind of looks like we're on some planet somewhere, but we have the astronaut. I think it's more of his, I wouldn't say his fantasies, but more of his past experiences. And I think he's thinking about a loved one. So it's got that romance element into it. And you don't know if it's reality or if it's just him, you know, lost in his own dream. So I think once it's all put together, it's gonna come out nice. I think the special effects are gonna be amazing.
Well, it's outer space and being lost in space and being lost in life and trying to find yourself. It's kind of sci-fi action, so it's pretty exciting because I'm a huge sci-fi fan.
For this record, a lot of it's just what we love to do, you know, not trying to keep up with the times or what's hot or what's, you know, what's trendy. It's just, you know, what we think grooves and what we think's heavy and what's beautiful. And as long as the lyrics are passionate, you know, and they're hopeful, that's what we do, man.
I think we went back to the roots a little bit. It's definitely 100% POD. There's a lot of passion, a lot of random. We're having fun, but at the same time making a statement, you know?
I was really excited to work with POD. You know, their video for Soul Alive was probably one of the videos that kind of made me think that music videos could be on the same level as film. It's one of those things that kind of pushed me into music videos. It's an honor to be able to work with, you know, a band that has actually influenced my career as well.
It just seems like we're 19 years old again playing in the garage because it feels like it's organic again, no pressure. At least on my end, no pressure. I just want to do it because I love it, you know. I try not to worry about the business end and all the politics that come with that. I just like making music, and if people love hearing it, I just want to keep doing it.